think this is the first in a dialysis clinic.
Officers were called after a UK and UofL fan gave each other a full court press during treatment Monday.
You just happen to think that UofL would beat UK, and he started running his mouth. That's what started it.
I didn't talk to him about the ball game. I was talking to another guy about the ball. He meant it and told me shut up. And then give me the finger. I said, what? I'm going to talk to you.
Both men admit they were in the zone, but never anticipated there'd be a power forward.
I wasn't going to take no more of him.
You know, I'm sitting there hooked up to the machine, and I can't do anything.
And I went to him, and I hit him. Didn't hit me hard, but I hit him.
By the time police arrived, the fight was over.
I'm just sorry it even happened. Hopefully, he won't come at the same time I do anymore.
Wilson does say that he won't be pressing any charges against Taylor, but he does say that he hopes the Wildcats win. In Georgetown, Elizabeth Dorsett, WKYT 27 News First.
All right, there you go. That's what happens. UK and UofL, it gets intense. Georgetown police say this was investigated as a harassment charge. Police and fire